The Moldmonger's bell bearing can be found inside a pot, hanging from a rock wall right next to the recluse's river downstream grace. Shoot it down, then jump down from the grave, sticking out from the waterfall, to grab it.